Do you want your ideas featured in a piece of art? Well, I'm letting YouTube Shorts decide what I draw. The first entries are in. Now it's time to start filling out the rest of the page. Be creative with your ideas, and I'll choose one for the next video out of the comment section. Now let's see what you've got.